The report of World Health Organization says that 26 countries from Africa and Middle East have banned the practice of female genital mutilation.
In Bora community, a girl cannot say no to her family. Almost every family follows this tradition. The removal of clitoridhood happens in the community.
Sometimes there are cases of vaginal infection in women's body because of the removal of clitoris. And not only the physical harm, but most of the girls also suffer from the psychological damage. It causes excessive bleeding, genital sores, and sexual disorders.
There is no separate law on female genital mutilation. Advocates filed a petition in Supreme Court, but still waiting for the result.
Filed a petition in Supreme Court. There is no law on FGM practices. Article 15 and Article 21 of the Constitution explain the guarantees protection of life and personal liberty and discrimination in the name of religion, race, caste, sex or place of birth.
Many Bora community girls told me that they do not want to speak about. There is nothing mentioned about FGM as a part of their culture in Quran. But the people from the community says that this is in their tradition. When I filed a petition, the number of cases I got was 10-15. But now the number of cases has gone up.
FGM is a form of violence against women and girls that affects their health and leaves them traumatized forever.